transgender girl, rapper Young Thug has spoken out saying he doesn't agree with Dwayne's parenting.
Had to wear the dress, cause I had a stick. You know where the bag is, tell me where it is.
The Just How It Is rapper took to Twitter to purposely misgender Zaya and announce, "All I want to say to Dwayne's son is God don't make mistakes, but hey, live your true self." Now, the transphobic tone of the tweet was met with harsh criticism from fans urging the rapper to delete his post and met with harsh criticism from fans urging the rapper to delete his post and apologize to Wade and Zaya.
But she's known it for 9 years. She's doing
it. She did
take a few steps back.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers.
She's known since she was 3 years old. And along this way, we've asked questions that we've asked.
Now, Young Thug isn't the first to criticize Wade's decision to support Zaya's identity. Earlier in the day, Boozy Badass went on a tirade via Instagram.
And Twitter, they don't even know what their next meal gonna be.
The Miami Heat star is expected to reveal more about his relationship with Zaya in the upcoming ESPN documentary, D. Wade, Life Unexpected, which will air on Sunday. All right, first Kate.
I'm okay. While on stage at the Troubadour in West Hollywood in his first public appearance since he reported to police in Chicago on Tuesday, the two masked men had attacked him and put a rope around his neck.
Legally blind, I can see.
Excuse me, it's ma'am. It is ma'am. You need to settle down and mind your business, okay? Ma'am, once again, ma'am. No, you said sir. Once again, it's ma'am. Right beforehand, you fucking said sir.
I told you I don't fuck with haters. And haters don't fuck with me. I don't fuck with haters. They smell like pussy pee. If you
try me, bitch.
And I go to I'm up here in Bible study, yeah, it's night. Tell me, hey, sis. Bible study, you wanna bring this mess to church now? See, we gotta be prepared.
Know where she was at. And that-